Happy Halloween week. I hope you're all super excited and ready for Halloween. I know YouTube and the ASMR community are on Halloween mode since September. And I myself posted Halloween collaboration I did with some of my favorite people in the ASMR community. If you haven't checked that out yet, please go check that out. It's super fun collab I did with ASMR Cheech, ASMR for Everyone, ASMR Gorda, ASMR with Bane Marie, Miss Alyssa Jordan ASMR, Indica Bliss ASMR, and Cozy K ASMR, and it was pretty great. So go check that out if you haven't. Also, if you haven't yet, please subscribe down below. Click the button to subscribe to my channel. I'm almost at 1,000 subscribers. So if you subscribed, it'd be great. Thank you guys. So this video, I went ahead and I purchased a few Halloween items, like mostly decoration stuff, and I just wanted to do some triggers with it. I mean, with them, for you here. I'm doing this video in a darker kind of setup. I don't have a lot of lights on me, mostly because, you know, I wanted the black background with my orange sweatshirt. And anyways, I hope you enjoy it. The first item, my God, were these nails. Aren't they cute? Store, and I thought I could, you know, do some triggers with the box where they came in. Comes with 12 of them, and I obviously used 10. 30s are hitting me really hard today, and they tend to act up when I have these nails on, and then I can't really scratch my nose very well, but like my nose is itching a lot. Sorry guys. Trying to figure out which of these little items were my favorite, but honestly, I don't know. Sometimes I'm like, oh, I think this one is my favorite, and this one is my second favorite, but then I'm like, no, but I really love that one as well, and oh my God, what about this one? I really love this one too, so I don't know. I mean, I definitely know my top favorite one, which I'll tell you when I get to it. And I think it's going to be the last item I'm going to tap and scratch on. But my second favorite, I think I'm in between two of them. And then on third, I don't know, it's hard. Besides the nails, I have another 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 items to show you. So let's move on, so this video won't be like 45 minutes long. Okay, so the second item I have gotten is this candle holder. Isn't it the cutest thing? I think this is like running for the second favorite of my list. It's just a little glass, and then inside they have like a silver paint, and then the drawings, I think the drawings are outside and the silver paint is inside. And then they have this cute like scary tree with owls on it, and moon, a pumpkin, a black cat. It looks like it's a graveyard. It's pretty cute. I love it. I absolutely love it. A bat. These nails make some wonderful tapping and scratching sounds too. I mean, they're pretty bad quality, but just for a video is totally fine. I like that they look more orangey over the fire. Is this like a haunted house? Yeah, haunted house. The owl. I breathed out over it and I almost turned it off. Anyways, let's move on to the third object I have, which is, let's do this one. It's a pretty cute and fun one. It's like this wooden little stand thing that says, "Which better have my candy?" Do you guys know that song? Bitch better have my money. And this is like, "Which better have my candy? Which better have my candy?" She's cute. I mean, she's super ugly, but she's like a cute ugly. And then there's a little spider web on her head. there's a little goofy pumpkin jack-o'-lantern kind of thing. Next, I have, and this is on the run for my second favorite with a candle holder, which is this little squishy mommy thing. Isn't she adorable? Or he? I don't know why I thought it was a girl, but I'm just like in love with her. She's so cute. She also looks like a little marshmallow man kind of thing. But it's a mommy. Look at her. Look at her weird teeth. Teeth? I think, yeah. These nails make it a lot harder to squish it. I never did a squishy video, but I love the ones that ASMR for Everyone makes. She has a few squishy videos in her channel, on her channel, and they're so awesome. I love them. You gotta go check her out if you haven't yet. Oops. I mean, I'm sure you probably have, but if you haven't, go check her out. My girl, ASMR for Everyone. ASMR for Everyone. ASMR for Everyone. Oh, I just want to squish these cheeks. She's so cute, so adorable. I love her. Moving on.
Hi guys, nice to meet you. I know I can be scary sometimes, but I'm not really. I'm just a very sweet little squishy mommy.
Silly me. Goofy. Now, next item is this little eyeball flashlight. I think it's like perfect for kids to go trick or treat. Oh, I love the sound of the tapping on this plastic thingy. So good. I'm sitting on the floor, guys. When I'm done shooting this video, I'm not gonna be able to walk because this leg is like totally asleep. Oh my god, I'm not usually like that on videos. I think it's because I'm almost hitting 1,000 subscribers. drinking cup. I used it on my Halloween collab I did with the girls, and it's like a skeleton hand. I don't know if you can see it very well because it's dark, but it's like a skeleton hand holding. It has like the bone here, the wrist bone kind of thing, and then the hand is like holding the cup like that, kind of, sort of. I thought it was pretty cool. And then the bottom is like a spider web kind of thing. And my last item is the one I said it's my top favorite, which is this cute, adorable pumpkin jack-o'-lantern tower. Oh my god, I'm just obsessed with this one. I loved it. It's adorable, isn't it? And it lights up, you know. I saw a video last week on Mel's ASMR channel. She's amazing too. You guys should check her out. Mel's ASMR. Mel's ASMR. And she showed a couple of pumpkins. One of them was, I don't remember the first one, but the second one was like glass or acrylic. And I love the sounds that thing made. And it lit up. And I think the first one also lit up, but I don't remember the material. And I was like, oh my god, I love these pumpkins. I want to buy them. I wish I could buy them. And I didn't find that, but I found something similar. These are wooden material. But, you know, and they light up, and I love that about them. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for being here, and have a happy Halloween, lots of fun and trick-or-treating, and I will see you in my next video. Have a good night, you guys.